European sides chase Justin Songa signature. Chipolopolo striker Justin Songa has caught the attention of Spanish league side Eibar. Eibar finished in 12th position in La Liga. They are eager to bring the former Nkwezi striker and have revealed that the Chipolopolo player can improve his scoring rate under good coaching. The 22-year-old Orlando Pirates topman has also attracted interest from an unnamed French club. A source from Eibar said the club has been monitoring Songa over the past few months and were impressed with his work rate and believe that he can be more lethal with proper coaching. He is still young and has a lot of potential. What makes him special is his spirit, and he always gives his best. The Pirate fans have been unhappy with his contribution, but he's kept a cool head, which impressed scouts. They believe he can make it in Europe. ZESCO United striker Lazarus Kambole joins South African PSL giants Kaizer Chiefs. Lazarus Kambole has been linked with the Glamour Boys for some time now, but on Tuesday, the club confirmed that he had penned a three-year deal at Naturena after agreeing terms with the player and his former club, ZESCO United. The statement on the club's official website read, "Kaizer Chiefs have agreed a deal to sign Lazarus Kambole from ZESCO United on a three-year contract. Kambole is 25 years old and will join Amakhosi effectively on the 1st of July 2019 till the 30th of June 2020. The talented midfielder comes striker recently in the Zambia national team that lifted the COSAFA Cup hosted in Durban. Details of the unveiling of the player will be released in due course. Kambole is looking to come in and bring his goal prowess to Naturena as the club look to end their longest trophy drought in their history in 2019-2020 season. Marshall Munenchi joins French league side Stade Rennais. Marshall Munenchi has signed for French League One side Stade Rennais, and the club confirmed on Tuesday that the 22-year-old, who can play in defense or midfield, was a solid performer for Bucks this past season and would be a great loss for coach Mitchell Savojovic. "First and foremost, I would like to thank the chairman and management for all the support they have given me ever since I arrived at the club. I came here as a young boy, but now I live as a man. I would like to thank my coaches, my teammates, and most importantly, the wonderful fans of this club for all the love and support they have shown me. As I turn the page to a new chapter in my football career, I look forward to the new challenge this presents. But as I move forward, I will never forget my roots. Once a pirate, always a pirate," Nancy said. Girl, you're the